Over. Come in. Over.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into channel 617 Theta. We were on a stealth mission. High risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
What's the status of your team? How many of you are left?
We were a small squad, a dozen Marines plus the science team. We're down to half strength now. Made the synthetic bastards pay for it, though.
Any idea where the Geth came from?
One of the patrol ships found us. Dropships started raining Geth down on our heads before we could get off world. Systems under Geth control. We knew they made planetary sweeps periodically. We hoped going low emissions would hide us.
Do we have to worry about the guests sending in reinforcements?
I don't think so. Their patrol ship hasn't lifted off again. The radiation blocks all off-world communication.
What brought you this deep into Geth-controlled space?
You're asking the wrong person, Shepard. I just point and shoot. Something about the sun. It's going bad faster than it should. Some kind of energy problem.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell. Bunker down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizor at a secure shelter, then double back to hold the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
You got confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tali yet?
Affirmative. Left my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Talizor. As long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Negative.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in. Crap, doorway's blocked. Grab the demo charges in the buildings nearby. Use them to clear a path.
Shepard, I have scanned the area and located the demolition charges the Quarian commander mentioned.
Put it on my radar.
Done. You will need both sets of charges to clear the rubble.
I'm on it! You got it.
Uh-huh.
You got it.
Cover!
Heading to cover!
Moving to cover!
Hostile! Firing a high-impact shot!
Affirmative.
Uh-huh.
Coming.
Hostile. One more.
this. On it.
Enemies!
Yeah! Right on your ass!
Going to ground.
I got it.
Like this. It was stable a few hundred years ago. Stars don't die that quickly.